trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
What's wrong with you, Wyvern? Now that that's done, I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I tell you, Sergeant, I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Nothing! No one!
You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
I suppose I should thank Goots. What the hell have I got myself into? Was Ty the one looking after Jill? That's all. I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut. Maybe they're friendly like Torgal. Or maybe they're not. To go.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better. Well, that's the undergrowth sorted. I'll take. Mind your head.
A wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it? Yeah.
so.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
They look not too happy. And for once, it's not my fault. This is stupid. I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcuts.
Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Dominant of Fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. least they're not giant lizards.
What a lady of the wind!
Darkness to me!
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
You! I've got another step!
The village can't be completely abandoned, can it? That sounds like a child. To the church, then.
is that thing?
This means what I think it does.
Sid has some explaining to do.
You better be on your way, Sid.
Now that's settled, there's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
Let's see if this thing really works. Sid's found anything.
Road south then,
unless
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky. If the Royalists were looking to take the care, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it. Kai Normans. Hard not to crack even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
nice trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
And?
Sid. This gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting. At your leisure, Clive. Imperial garrison, right where the royalists left them.
Damn it. They're everywhere. That's enough.
Benedictus. These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
The alarm.
All this bloody running. After them. Seems they were expecting us.
You don't say.
Thank you.
Great Grieger must have plans for us.
Well, Sid. At least it's not three against one. Here somewhere.
The withdrawal has been signaled. We leave!
An Imperial!
Wants us gone before sunrise.
This woman might stay on you.
Prepare to die!
finally.
Stay down.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
The bridge is clogged!
In the Emperor's name!
Turn back! It's the dungeon spear!
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Found you.